the show me state. The temperatures are unpleasantly chilly, and we've got some rain, too, for this game between... the Golden Gophers and the Southeast Missouri State Indians. And here come the Indians. Welcome, everyone. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach, Lee Corso. We hope you're as excited as we are for this one. Neither team seems to have an advantage in this game. Kirk, how about your prediction?
Well, in a close matchup like this, I always like to look at the individuals. The away team has been a little suspect at times this year against the run, and the challenge for them will be to slow down this running attack and this running back. And I'm going to tell you something. I don't think they have the personnel to do it.
And I like to add one thing. The away team has a good defense, but I think as good as their defense is, they will have a hard time defending this kind of running attack. I think they'll play well, but not well enough, sweetheart, to win this ball game.
We're hoping for a great game. Guys, let's get down on the field. The team captains are ready for the coin toss.